Hey everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row the Third. And we have a sweet car.
It's okay.
Shut your mouth.
Still need some.
So let's wrap up those Zemos missions. Oh, this one.
What do I look like to you?
Sorry, Rick.
I think we just need to do is drive them where
and
they're
all I
going.
Do is drive them?
Are you sure this isn't the
You'd
other one?
That was in Saints Row 2, where you would drive around.
And you had to do like a mini game.
Where you would pimp me out to various people in
yeah,
the backseat of the car.
That was awkward. Really? Alright.
Never mind. Maybe I am being pimped out by you again.
Yeah, like I think I recall there was a mini game involved. Hello.
Welcome to Saints Row the Third, where Jim's my pimp.
I didn't ask for this. Alright, so I need to dodge the, like, paparazzi. And you need to do what you do best.
Pleasure women?
Yeah, apparently. What? Kill the target? What the fuck? Right, there's, like, bonus objectives. Right, because there's stuff that like interrupts your mission.
We got to go to the theater, or is this it?
I have to drop the client off, so they have to get out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, thank God that was it.
Yeah, but we got to do more of these to get control up.
Yeah, but you know what? Let's not do one of those for quite a long time. That's extraordinary. I was not sure how long that would take, and I'm glad that it only was one client.
Can't take you hostage.
No, that.
You see, people,
wise.
This is what happens when Jim and I get playing video games.
You tried to take me hostage?
No, you pimped me out.
I did not ask for that, man.
Yes, you did. You started the mission.
I'm Adam Jensen, all up in this shit.
Wrong game.
Maybe not. Alright, let's go talk to Zemos.
He's got another one for us?
No, I think this is his finishing cutscene.
We can focus on the morning stuff.
He's gonna like invite us to a party or something.
Come to the palace of Zemo. I got some here to show you. What for?
I've been helping you out right. Show me.
Fine.
Yeah, I can't tell if you're actually hitting a whole crap ton of stuff, or if it's just some.
I am hitting a whole crap ton of stuff.
Wow, we lost the hood and the doors on this side?
In my world, the car is fine.
Uh-huh.
What?
I didn't even have to open a door.
Andy.
That is one ugly fucking
oh, God.
Well, seeing as they just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorraine and showed the morning star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
No, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the morning star.
That looks so wonderful.
I look so creepy.
I like, as a muscular person with a mustache and a beehive haircut and a killer pair of shades, I'm pretty happy.
I'm a big guy with no eyes and nails sticking into my head with a hockey mask on.
Oh, the nails are attached to your head?
Oh, yeah, there's nails driven right into my head.
Oh, I thought that was part of your mask.
No.
Nicely done.
Or if it is, it's a full, like, head mask. Okay, so who's next?
Next is Kinsey.
Oh, we don't have mentions from Oleg?
No, not yet.
Okay. Kinsey's crazy.
Kinsey's wonderful. The difference between Kinsey and Zemos is I actually like Kinsey.
Good, I need help. Everything
bye.
Right? Oh, bye.
No, I'm gonna go get my bike out.
I thought you were gonna get one of your ludicrous, stupid cars.
Yes. I have a car. It's got a minigun.
I figured.
Looks cooler than yours.
The Winchester brothers would disagree.
Son of a bitch. I accidentally clipped Ian and ejected myself from the car.
Hitting my nitro. There's another muscle car in this game that I like more than this one, but I haven't found one yet. To store it. But I dig the flames coming off my car whenever I jam my nitrous. Yeah, the driving in this game is so much fun. Like, there are those, like, there's it's a little stuttery at times, but it's one of those things that I guess I just got used to, so I don't worry about it. And it feels really good.
It's like, okay. I still like the superpowers from 4 better.
As a superpower game, it's a really good game. As a driving game, eh.
It's got the same driving as this.
Well, it uses the same engine as this, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. I mean, they would be dumb not to stick with the same engine. It worked good, and it was only like a year or two later that they did 4. Mm-hmm. She was probably more than a year or two, but still. Upgrading the engine doesn't necessarily make things better. I mean, it's supposed
to. True her words. I arrive.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're locked on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
Yeah, so you have one person that counters each of the opposing factions, which I really like. Like Angel and Kilbane, Zemos and the De Winters, and then so we avoid the red things.
Why do you need that?
At power level your cycle
and hit the blue things.
Any security block the Decker users put up.
So all I need to do is drive over shit?
Pretty much, yeah.
I usually end up doing that anyway when I'm on the road.
We drive through the blue things?
Well, if I shoot the blue things,
oh,
it
is that
more
what,
time.
Is,
but if
is
you
that
drive,
what's happening?
Yeah, but if you drive through the red things, you
I was trying
time.
To drive through the blue things. That's why I was.
Maybe you're just an amateur yourself.
So I was distracted. This seems like a much.
How long am I doing this?
Until you hit the end.
So I think that's the things you're supposed to kind of hit.
There we are.
Not so bad.
I forget when we unlock the Tron cycle, but it's rad.
I think we have to complete all those trailblazings.
Mm.
I mean, that would make sense.
Agreed.
Where does it drop us? I doubt it might, we're at my car. No, nope. Of course we're not at my car.
Alright, so let's... Richard, I'm doing... I'm busy. Alright, Kinsey. Forgot about that.
This is a company that makes fences.
Well, it's a gag on the fact that in Saints Row 2, the best way to complete a mayhem was to destroy fences. And they kept that in this game. Oh, right, grenades.
Tank mayhem's better.
Agreed. But here we are.
Still blown up fences.
I was just about to say I haven't seen any fences, and then I saw some fences.
Bruce, I think the developers of this game just, like, have a serious hatred of fences.
Seems fine. I respect the notion that sometimes you realize that inanimate objects killed your family, and you need to have vengeance against them. It creates closure.
Deckers are trying to kill me for destroying fences.
Really? No one's shooting at me.
This.
This would have been so much more fun if they let us use rocket launchers.
The later one has rocket launchers, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know if it did in this game or not.
Yeah, there's definitely a mayhem with rocket launchers. They're not monsters. I more wish that I could use my assault rifle, because my assault rifle has a grenade launcher.
I ran out of fencing. Oh, there's some more.
I also don't know why I have to jump every time I throw a grenade.
Style points.
Okay.
Please don't seem too happy. Neither do the Deckers.
I haven't really had a problem.
Yeah, it's because they're all coming over here to play with me. I must be destroying more fences than you.
Are you outside the area?
I might have stepped out. I'm right at the edge of the area, so... It looks like the one side of the street was in the area, the other side was out.
Excuse me, officer. Goodbye.
Ossifer.
Well, I found some more fences. Oh, we cleared the objective.
I think we cleared it a while ago.
No, we're only like 20 grand over. Man, it'll dump us at that mayhem.
Ooh, friendly fire. I've been meaning to pick up some ammo. Man, how dare this game not automatically open doors for me?
I went out and they found me. Who? The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right.
Guardian Angel. So we did one of these missions earlier where we covered Pierce from a helicopter and then went down a building on and use sniper rifles.
Yep. I don't know if it'll be the same, though.
No, they try to mix it up a bit. You know, we did trailblazing with Angel, and we were in asbestos suits on a fire cycle. And then we did trailblazing with Kinsey, and it was digital, sort of metaphorical.
We was in VR.
Yeah, sure.
Or we were in the Matrix.
All right, I know. I saw the Deckers coming.
Oh, no. Sniper rifles. Here we are.
Don't worry. The Saints are looking after you.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
I know. You have the driver. Hanging from a building.
She's got security.
What she need us for?
Anything else, sunshine? Alright.
That car's gonna explode.
Yep. She's fine.
I've got to defend the Saints.
I didn't have a shot on him.
Such is life. I really dig the sniper rifle thing, I gotta admit. Like, it just makes me so happy. I mean, if I wanted to play a game that was just this, I'd play, like, Sniper Elite or Sniper Scope or Silent Scope or whatever, but I don't. But there's a really fun sort of shooting gallery element to it.
Reloading.
Did you upgrade your McManus?
No.
I'm trying to figure out why these cars are exploding.
I'm shooting gas tank?
Get to the chopper!
Maybe? I fully upgraded my rocket launcher, though.
I did not. So you're gonna have the advantage on this.
Dude, it's explosions. I always have the advantage.
It's true.
I love me some explosions.
Careful. Oh, wait, you're locking on. Never mind. Those cars look suspicious.
That purple car looks suspicious.
Don't shoot the purple car.
This helicopter looks suspicious. I can't get shots on these guys because of the angle.
Help!
You're getting to them before I can. Because just because they have to come so far.
I saved you one.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have to come through my view, and if I can lead them properly, they don't get into yours. Or by the time they do, they're a fiery wreck.
That cement mixer was following our people.
Mm-hmm. No, I understand.
Sure, you wait till you get locked on.
Also, my rockets are faster than yours. Is yours curve? And mine don't.
Another spot where I can't really shoot ahead.
Alright. Missed on that one.
I think you got that one.
Really? I didn't get credit for it, so. Nice shot.
We're not supposed to shoot them that close.
Yeah, that was a little much. I did not have an angle on that one.
Yeah, I had nothing on that.
This is why I don't get out much.
Is This is a world where gangs just muster helicopters to cover their own people. I mean, to be fair, the Morningstar does it too. Not bloody likely. Oh, I missed. Did you just blow up Kinsey?
Maybe.
You did! Oh!
She should have known where the rockets were going.
No!
Well, you looked like you enjoyed the sniping so much that I was trying to give you another chance at it.
No! I watched that car blow up and I was like. Keep me safe, okay? Don't
worry, the safe. We know you just wanted to do some more sniping. So
I missed! I didn't hit it at all. Game? Are you okay? Kinsey's running it. Oh.
Ba-ding.
Forgot to turn my phone off.
Anything else, sunshine?
Unprofessional.
Yeah. Unethical. Leaving your phone turned on during recording is basically shooting a panda.
To be fair, I left my phone on. But nobody ever contacts me. I mean, Jim doesn't even contact me with my phone.
No, why would I do that? With the internet. We live in the future. Good, get in the car. Do not shoot the car. I can't believe I have to say this. Oh my god.
All those vehicles over there that got left behind from our sniping all just vanished.
Yeah. I thought you were just shooting at the car.
Okay. I can't get a lock on.
Good.
I'll just shoot the pedestrians and tell me I can't shoot cars.
Oh my.
Oh well, you're the one that told me they're not real people anyway, so they don't matter.
No, it's true. I like to think of pedestrians as ablative meat.
Ablative?
Yeah. They block bullets for you when people are shooting at you. God, I'm just the worst shot now.
You plan on keeping us alive, right?
You did the thing again.
What?
The thing where you blow a car up right near Kinsey's car.
I feel very persecuted right now.
I don't think you know what that word means. As evidenced by use. I will say that I love that my rockets are quicker than yours. Also, I don't have to wait for a lock-on.
I don't have to either, I just tend to. Because you get pissy when I shoot Kinsey's car.
Yes.
Fence. Random vehicle. Looked like it could have been a threat.
Woohoo! Jesus. Why? Every time I see one of your rockets go out now, when there isn't like an immediate threat on the screen, I'm like,
you're not letting me shoot anywhere near Kinsey, so I'm just shooting random people.
Not letting you shoot.
near Kinsey.
Yes! Yes, that's true. I'm not letting you fail the mission for us.
Oh, they won't let me throw grenades. I already just pushed the wrong button. No,
listen, you have a rocket. You have your own rocket launcher. You can shoot rockets at the Deckers whenever you want.
Okay.
So let's not blow this.
You heard it, people. I'm allowed to shoot rockets at Deckers whenever I want.
For fuck's sake. Though, this is...
I wanted to shoot a rocket at a Decker.
Right.
I had your express permission right there.
Please, please learn about context.
Get rid of these guys. Now to lock myself away for a week.
There.
Get through this and go do another mission.
No.
We've got time for another mission.
No, we'll go talk to Kinsey. Oh, helicopter assault.
We're definitely doing another mission. I think you're not gonna let me assault helicopters, huh? You crazy.
Go!
I'm going. Decker. Yeah, wait, I don't think I can use my rocket launcher while driving.
No, you can't. You got on the driver's seat.
You took too long.
Well, I'm just gonna sit back and check my phone and...
Oh, screw you, cops.
Just take up space. Maybe check Twitter.
Go,
oh, there we are.
As sure as you are about your hacking.
Makes sense.
Why are you shooting me?
Making sure you're paying attention.
Listen, I'm the Han Solo of helicopter pilots.
And
so I am paying attention. I also like that they introduced two different kinds of helicopter for this game. Rather than just having the fighting helicopter.
Oh, there's not fighting helicopters in, two.
Hmm?
There's non-attack choppers in two.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. But two only had one attack chopper. Whereas, this one has, two. And the VTOL. It gives you some diversity in your selection. Because this is the heavy gunship, and then there's the attack helicopter. And then the VTOL with, like, the beam weapons. Going to cruise over there and blow that whatever that is up. Anytime there's a red triangle on the minimap, you're right underneath me.
Tomb, we're not supposed to be having vehicle sex in this game.
That's I agree. That's thing. Why I'm telling you that you're right underneath me.
Richard,
you flew into me. That's the opposite of no vehicle
on
sex.
My screen, you were behind and above me.
You just jammed right into me.
Listen, what happens on my screen is what matters.
I don't think that's the case, as I am the host of the game.
Well, host better. Go kill that guy coming up behind us.
I got him. Alright, fine. I'm going higher up.
I don't even think that guy knows where he's going.
Nice shot, though. How do you deal with that? You're like, you're driving a car, and you're like, oh, we got to break in at our server farm thing. Oh. I guess the answer is you call in a helicopter of your own.
There's plenty more fighting me.
Just remember, don't crash into my airspace.
I don't believe I've had a problem with that previously. Remember that time Han Solo crashed the Millennium Falcon? No, you don't. It's exactly like that.
You're not in the Millennium Falcon.
Helicopters are my Millennium Falcon. We're home. I also really dig this logo. Okay. Are we clearing a gang up?
I wanted to shoot rockets at some
guys. No, that seems totally legit.
I've been told I'm allowed to shoot rockets at Deckers.
Yeah, no, I got no problems. But yeah, I mean, it would, like, driving around and then just suddenly Vulcan, like, cannon shells just start raining around you like some kind of awful. Like, how do you deal with that?
Make sure you spend some time at a new use station first. I mean, yeah, I know that's a Borderlands thing again.
He's blowing up fences.
No, I was destroying that gang op because Kinsey drove right into it.
Oh, I didn't see a gang op there. Nice. Helicopter assault, we will return to on account of it's real fun.
Yeah, as long as Jim can watch where he's going.
I did not violate the vehicle sex rule there.